The cruise ship business is going full steam ahead in Santa Barbara, with the next ship set to arrive January 23rd, right off of Stearns Wharf. That will kick off the schedule for the first part of the year. Then there will be a summer break and more ships in the fall. There will be 13 stops between January and mid-May. Santa Barbara benefits from the economic boost, with passengers coming ashore for shopping, wine trips, and visits to downtown and the Funk Zone.